Hi Dave, here's your McCulloch 32 I converted for you, man. I got it ready to go, man. It's awesome. Man, things like new, everything's done to it. Hand start so easy, idles at 1500 RPM forever, and get 7900 RPM up top with this master air screw 18.6 propeller. I didn't have an 18.8 to put on it. The last engine I sold to a guy, he taught me how that propeller. But I'm slanted the pipe on it for you. It's a new Champion spark plug, resistor spark plug, brand new Wabro high performance WT series carburetor. Yeah. Check it out, how easy this is, Dave. That carburetor is the daddy carburetor. Say that's brand new. Here's your back plate motor mount that I made you for. That's just a temporary mount I got on there with it running. Really nice, 1/4 inch. And I drilled you out and tapped you a bolt so you can put you a spinner on it. I ran about all 20 ounces of fuel through it just playing with it. Man, this thing runs so smooth. Did I mention that's a new Champion resistor spark plug in it? The muffler, I didn't take the baffle out of it. I took the wire spark arrestion mash out of it. You know, you can't get it any more quiet than what it is. You know, you just can't do it. But it's not overly loud. But Dave, hey, this thing is so dialed in, man. You know, it's very strong. The engine didn't have much time on it. It runs better than them Chinese engines. These engines I do too, you know, that I convert. And plus, they're easier to use. You know what I'm saying? Sure, they're a little, weigh a little more, or heavier. But you don't have to worry about a battery to power the ignition on them. You know, and simple. One line hook up to the carburetor, straight shot to the throttle servo, drill 4 bolt holes in the back plate motor mount, and man, you're ready. But I done this engine. I converted this engine from my buddy Dave, the Lip Rip. I met him through YouTube, and I really enjoyed doing it. But I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.